just arrived at the Japanese garden. Lots of aces around, so purples. Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous oranges. What a gorgeous shot that is. And the aces, the water, and the waterfall. And a dragonfly. Dragonfly, the emblem of my website. These always remind me of the stories of Moses in his basket on the River Nile. Whether there are any of those on the River Nile, I don't know. But they do remind me of it. As there seem to be no people around at present, I'm just going to perch on this stone. Just focus on your breathing. Drop your shoulders into the frame of your body. Give your neck a couple of gentle turns, side to side, up and down. And then either close your eyes and listen to the water, or watch as I scan around the trees. So if you've closed your eyes, time to open them. And just focus on that water, on the swirling patterns that the foam is making on the pond, on the pool. And take another couple of deep breaths in. And you're ready to get on with the rest of your day. Thank you for joining me.